Hey guys, welcome to something new on the channel. I'm Matt Walker. Today we're going to be checking out NCAA Dynasty mode. Now, I don't need to practice. I probably could. I'd probably get to do. I'll practice off screen. I'll practice off recording. So today, guys, we're going to be looking at NCAA. Now, I know that most of you probably know about this game, but for the Wii, it beat NCAA 09. So I was literally like, you know what? I got an emulator. Why don't I just see what's up? I've played so much FIFA, I'm getting tired of it, and I wanted to do something a little different. Do some little spicier. Play, you know, America's game, which is basically football at this point. It's pretty much football. Everybody knows that. So yeah, here we go. And we are gonna start with our dynasty now. Now, if anybody wants to give me advice on like how to recruit, anybody wants to give me advice on the playbook and the rosters and all that stuff, that would be very helpful because I'm very new to this game and I don't really know how it works. So the rosters and the playbooks. The playbook is what I'm very, very interested in, creating your own plays, and that's pretty cool. What I don't know is the preseason schedule stuff. I guess we'll just have to go in there and find out what's going on with it. Let's check out our roster and see what's going on with our rosters and see what's happening. Okay, program. Yeah, where does our program stand, actually? Hold on. Where does our program stand? Okay, that's what's going on. Okay. No players. We are doing a thing of. We're pretty big, huh? Okay. Let's see what's going on with the roster here. The roster. I guess we have a quarterback. He is number 16. He's 80 overall. And, doesn't have a name, I guess, huh? He's just our Iowa State quarterback? Interesting. Composure's not good. Okay. We can edit the player. What's that mean? We can edit the player? Oh, player info. Team captain standings. Okay, player info, yeah. Let's go player info. Let's see what's going on with that. Oh, we can name him, but that's really cool, actually. You know what? If we can... Oh, I can actually move this with my second joystick. That's actually intense. Okay. We don't get very accurate moments on it, though. Da 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 da. We can actually move it with our touchscreen. That's very interesting. Oh wait, no, let's go capital letters. Hold on. Let's go. So we can name our players, then let's do it. Got caps. Sorry guys, probably what you wanted to come here for, but hey, whatever. This is my playthrough. Do what I want. Here we go. Okay, I think that's really cool. You can move it with your touchscreen, as you guys can see I'm doing right now. It's pretty cool. So, me and my twin brother were very into this game back in the day. Not particularly 09. But, Not particularly 09, but we were very interested in, Okay, I'm hanging on there, but the delete button, that was kind of frustrating. So close, it just gets to the screen. We're so close, dude. So frustrating, isn't it? God, I can't. We can't get over there. Like literally, I'm like. Yeah, can't get it, okay. Yeah, I don't get this, I can click it over there, I can't click it over there. Nah, whatever. I think you guys know what I'm driving at. Okay, you guys know what I'm driving at. My twin brother will know anyways. Okay, so you can be Ryan. It's fine with me. So he's a sophomore. Okay. Done. Is it really? Oh, it says Ryan? Oh, dude, that's so cool. I didn't make it do that. Dude, that's so cool. Honestly. Okay, so we got a quarterback who's, whose name is Ryan now. He's 80 overall, he's got 74 speed, 86 strength, and all that. So, that's not too bad. Don't really know much about the playbooks, so I think I'm just gonna go to preseason and see if we can play a game. Playbook is 52% running, conservative, subway, okay, gotcha, okay. Let's go over our preseason info, preseason polls, Georgia, Oklahoma, Ohio State, USC, Florida, LSU, West Virginia, what? West Virginia, number 8, Texas, Clemson. Okay, so the top 25 teams are those guys. It's got toughest places to play. Who's that? Tiger Stadium, LSU, Florida, Ohio State. Yeah, okay, gotcha. Let's go to preseason schedule. Preseason recruiting. Custom schedules. FSU Northwest. Kent State. UNLV. It's an open game or a bye week, maybe. Kansas, Baylor, Nebraska, Texas A&M, Oklahoma State, Colorado. Okay, all right. So we're working with that. Let's see what's this was good. All peas and snakes prior. That's fine. Yeah, go ahead. Okay, that's fine. We don't really know what we're doing right now. You can have a crew during the preseason. Target the best product for your team's needs. Okay. So now we can I can recruit now, so I don't really know how this works. Let's see. He's a halfback. All stats. Oh, he's got A plus awareness. Damn. Okay. Oh, we can select them as targets. Gotcha, okay. So you are going to have to select one and two at some point. So it's, okay, let's go to advanced in season. I don't really understand how that works. Alright, so here we go. We are in the season, boys. We are in the season. State wide receiver. Might be a punter. Not sure. Let's go to the ESPN magazine and see what's up. Top 5. Yeah, top 25 polls. Here we go. Now we can see like who leads, who's going to be like our main threat to play that we're going to play against. Missouri, West Virginia, Texas, Wisconsin, Clemson. Okay. You guys can see all those for yourselves. I don't have to read all of them, but there we go, man. This is going to be, oh, man. Those top 25 teams, they're going to be, hard to face. Heisman watch, conference outlook. All these things are too, okay, seasonal conference. Okay, yeah, we're out of state, but yeah, okay, so there's 12 teams in our conference, so we're in the Big 12 conference, okay. Okay, that's awesome. Yeah, this is gonna be fun, bro. This is gonna be very, very fun, I feel like. Let's go ahead and start off our game of the year against FS Northwest. So here we go. Iowa State is going to start playing against our boy. Knees. We don't care about the knees. We're fine. We don't care about the knees. We're good. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. They took. I was trying to just check over everything, see what's going on. But yeah, we are rolling right now. So here we go, boys. A little choppy, but the game runs, so we can still play it. Northwest gonna select heads. And it was tails, so we won the toss. So I think we will receive the ball first. Just so we can see what's going on here. And then they'll select whether they're gonna defend. Looks like they're gonna defend, okay. By any means am I unplayable in this game, but we will try our best. So let's see what happens here. What kind of color are we? We are what? My room. We got gold pants on that. So let's see where he kicks his ball. Over here on right. Okay. Let's see what happens here, boys. happens. Can we pick up some blocks? Can we? We can. We can actually pick up some blocks. Good. Nice. Go, go, go. Make it our first kick return of the game. Oh, no, not quite. Okay, she's not quite fast enough. Shook off one tackle. Shook off another, but he dragged me out of bounds. Fortunately, at the 40-something. So, that's fine with me. And we will... We'll go ahead and let's do an off and left run. Let's see what happens. Yes, go on, son. It's fine with me. We take that first down. We take that first down. That's huge. That off should play us so strong, bro. Go on, medium pass. What I'm doing here is I had to zoom it out, look at my routes and stuff, but I'll catch that later. Whoa, that's bull. Definitely caught. There we go. We'll take that. That's fine. What a pass. Off his back foot, too. That was a good pass. Toss right around. Yeah, we'll do that. Awesome. We got a couple blocks we're gonna pick up. Nice little juke. They got blown up there. A fumble, what? Oh no. That sucks. Holding on us, they're gone. Okay. That does suck right there, bro. We did not need that. We did not need that, That fumble there, that sucks. It is what it is. They're real good. Get him out for a, just one. Oh, signs. What? Oh, no. These penalties are killing us right now. These penalties are killing us. Pick it. Yes, sir. Oh, how did you not pick that? Totally do it. Remember, you can pick it. What is up with that? There we go, good sack, let's go. We take that sack, that's huge. It's fine, we'll take that. Get the ball back. So I'm gonna redeem myself real quick. Oh, come on. We were 32 for a second there. We don't have to go that one way. We're going one way right now, so. Let's go option right left. One's on. You're chilling. You're chilling. It doesn't matter. They're bringing a tackle, but it's okay. Get a first down run. That play is so strong, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Medium pass. What can you do here? I have a medium pass. How do we not catch that? That's crazy. Look outside. There we go. Keep going to the outside. He should be in. Touchdown. Let's go. Huge. Touchdown, sir. Touchdown, sir. Give me that field goal. Yes, sir. First touchdown of the year, guys. First of many. Took me a minute. Okay. It's all good. This? Yes, sir. So, second drive of the game. We get a nice little. Good touchdown. So, that's a 7-0. Let's see what happens when they. Get the ball back. Let's see if we can get another stop, and then we can get another touchdown, and then we can see what's going on. So, as you can see, it's a nice change of pace from our FIFA all the time. So, I think so it is. So, we take that. Go blitz. He's getting there to block me. I'll scooch over the outside here. If they do a pass, but I might have a chance to get him. Okay, they're doing a run play. Okay, they're gonna get a loss. Make sure to win your landing screws. Oh, that's crazy. I'll be running it again. No, this time he's passing it. Should totally pick that off. Oh. Die blitz. So as you can see, we're playing good defense against these guys, but I think these guys are not as good. I don't know if they're a good team or a bad team. I don't look at their standings or anything. We're playing good so far. Except that fumble we got in our first drive of the game. That really did kick us a little bit. I go to the air. And I get it going here. Make him play that, baby. He probably should have picked that off too, to be honest with you, but we'll take that. It's fine. Good defense. Power turn, yeah. Never put the ball again, so we might be in good field position again for the second drive of the game. That's what happens here. I don't know if they put it. They put it over on my right a little bit ago. I think we can go right here. No. Let's go medium pass. Bad throw. Okay. He was open though. Still haven't got passing down yet, guys. Bear with me on that. Pick up the box. Good. Alright, so we do have a chance to be going to the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Oh, yeah, touchdown city, baby. Let's go. Yes, sir. Very slow, augmented touchdown, but we'll take it. So now we get the field goal going on again, as now we lead 14-0. Pretty much. Oh, it's really nice. It's really nice right there. $14, baby. Let's go. Got a level, let's go. Take that, good. Offside, crap. Who's offside, bro? Oh, no. Can't be doing that. Penalties are kind of hitting us a little bit. We'll be alright. Yeah, we're good. That's just that game for a heck of a long right there. Good coverage there. Not another fumble, my guy. Are we serious? Oh man. That sucks. This shit's run out of bounds. I figure all this drive, this fumble's been happening to me a lot lately, for whatever reason. There we go, that's a huge sack. He's probably still going to get the field goal though, but whatever, it's fine. Oh, they're going for it, I don't know. Interesting. He caught that. We're serious, bro. We're serious. That's crazy, bro. 4th and 11, they catch that. Unbelievable. Wow. That's crazy. Huge. I'll take that. Never mind, let's go. I don't know. To go for field goal, right? They have to go for field goal, bro. Yeah, they're actually going for it. That's the same. They're probably gonna get it too. They actually did get it, and I went up for it. Everything. Wow, what a catch! There we go, it's a huge loss. Get it. Oh. I needed that fumble recovery right there. We did hit him. Oh. Okay, now they're flying over a field. Right. So we held onto a field goal eventually. We took a loss. So they get a field goal. Good field goal. Not again, bro. What the hell is going on? What is happening here, bro? Why am I fumbling it so much? Serious. So they're actually going to score a touchdown before this first quarter ends. That's nuts. Dude, that's a good one, bro. There we go. My first quarter here. This is crazy. Playing good, and then we stopped another time. Let's go. Take it. Turn around, down. Let's go. Let's eat. And I don't have to do anything. I don't have to do the. Let's go option again. I should have went around him. See if we can try a short pass here. That's a good pass. It'll go good. We'll take that. It's fine. It's first down. Yeah, good. No, shit. I'm on the rock. Keep going, big man. That's fine. We'll take that. It's fine. It's first down for us. No counter right, bud. That's horrible. I'm going medium run. Medium pass. Catch. That's fine. We'll take that. That's a huge catch by the huge catch for us. Go on. Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Yes. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I tried not to go out of bounds, but I did. Oh, barely. We're out of bounds. Look at that. Let's go halfback screen. Learning how to toss the ball, though. At least now we're making accurate throws, at least. There we go. What a way to break a tag right there. Yep, we're through. Let's go. What a run, dude. What a touchdown. That's huge. We needed that. 21-3. First game of the preseason, boys. So you gotta admire that a little bit. First game of the preseason, and we are we're getting it done. Ooh, leveling on that second tackle there. Yeah, let's go, baby. We'll take that interception. That's fine. Just don't fumble it. Okay, I guess we finally got an interception. It tipped him. He got it on a second tip. That's funny. Take that. Let's see that, baby. Oh, we would have got three there. We would have been all right, but what? Ooh. Throw it over there, maybe? If he does make the kick, what a catch. Oh, never mind, he's still going. Wonder how he got out of that. And he is going to make the touchdown. Unbelievable. Wow. Broke two ridiculous tackles to get that touchdown. Now we're up 27-3. I think we can just put them out of their misery at this point. My God, this is ridiculous. But that's huge. That is a huge. I'll take that. 23. First game of the season, we're actually doing pretty good. Our run game is, offensive line is actually pretty good. So we're able to get, you know, good, good on that. So yeah, let me go, I guess, think of the content and, you guys are enjoying it as much as I am right now, because this game is super fun right now. I'm enjoying it, even though it's the first game of the season. We haven't faced anybody good or anything yet, but oh, I missed it. I whiffed it. First touchdown this season conceded. Nope. Not quite. Probably, he probably shouldn't have gone for a touchdown. I'm not gonna lie. But I want to play. Yes, we'll take that. Yes, sir. Because we've turned over a lot of fumbles. Handle pass. Let's go deep pass. Mix it up a little bit. Get that. Oh, he should have caught that. Oh my god, we should have caught that. He should have been gone for a touchdown right there. Wow, that's crazy he didn't catch that. It's unbelievable, actually. Bruh, how do we not get that? This is insane. That's crazy we didn't get that. That's crazy. Pick him up, good. And I think we're gone. Again. For like the 1800th time. I think we're gone. Yeah. Gone. Peace. Touchdown, yep. This game's crazy, bro. This team must not be very good. But we'll take it. Got an interception, no, that was not it. Got a fumble recovery, and then now we converted it to touchdown. So we'll take that. That's huge. Running game is ridiculous right now, though. That this guy's able to, we're just able to like level people and get where we can get the seams and get where we can get in score touchdowns. Uh-oh. There we go, we'll take that. Good defense. So I'll take a huge game. Like for our first game, we're playing really well. Almost broke the tackle, but that's fine. I got a first down. I'll take that. Go on, let's fall. Go on, go on, go on, go on. No way, he's broke two tackles, bruh. He just broke two tackles. The option play is broken. Yeah, this option play is broken. Yeah, we'll be done with this game here in a minute, though. This is basically a slaughter fest at this point. But yeah, the option play is broken. Our halfbacks are going to be broken. Alright, they gotta complete the pass, good. God, let's go. You know, we can run this. Our quarterback's about to score a touchdown. Oh, wait, no, he probably won't, actually. I guess I'll catch up to him. Nope, never mind. Alright. 49-3, we're gonna put him out of the injury.